Assalamualaikum everybody, my name is Aisha and welcome to HR Pakistan. HR Pakistan is a consultancy that is dealing with educational matters since 1993. And as I have introduced in the last video, that what are the functions of HR and especially about myself, like I am a language instructor here at HR.
HR International is offering online IELTS classes in afternoon and in evening as well. Afternoon timings are 1 to 2 p.m., 2:30 to 3:30 p.m., and 3 to 4 p.m. Evening timings are 5 to 6 p.m. and 6:30 to 7:30 p.m. So register yourself now from anywhere in Pakistan on the number shown on screen.
We also discussed about different types of IELTS exam, which is an international English language test, like general academic and life skills. We also talked about one of the important modules of IELTS Academic, which was listening. And today we will be moving on to our next module, which is reading. So basically in the reading module, the examiner tests the students' reading skills. As far as the structure of the test is concerned, it consists of three passages. So one passage is approximately 2 pages, 2.5 pages long. The level of English is obviously quite difficult because it's to test your level of English, which is advanced. The type of questions which you are going to get from the passages are MCQs, mainly fill in the blanks, yes, no, not given, true, false, not given, matching the headings, matching the statements, flowcharts at times, labeling of the diagrams, and finding out the information from like in which paragraph this information is present. So there are various categories of questions. You're not going to get every category of question in one paper. There would be approximately 5 or 6 categories of question in one paper. The total number of questions would be 40. So the division of questions among those three passages is like you would have question 1 to 13 from passage 1. Question number 14 to 26 from passage 2, and question number 27 to 40 from passage 3, which means 13 plus 14 questions, which makes up to 40 questions in total. And the band criteria is same. The student is marked on the scale of 1 to 9. 9 is obviously very good, which means if you get like 39 or 40 marks out of 40, you would get 9 band, but most of the universities consider it at 6. So you need to have 22 right answers out of 40, which makes up to your 6 band, and similarly 28 as your 6.5. Overall, the reading module is considered one of the difficult modules because of the difficulty in the level of English, because most of the time students are not able to comprehend what the passages say, because passages are not very easy. They would be from the research papers, mainly from magazines or from old newspapers. So you would get variety of subjects in the passages. The time allocation is basically you get 1 hour, which is 60 minutes for 40 questions. It looks very easy, but it's not like that. So you would be requiring different techniques to limitize this time period and to, you know, speed up your reading process and finding out the answers. Obviously for that, you would be needing help from the instructor, obviously, and your own hard work as well. So I won't say it is very easy to get 6 bands in this. So if you have any queries like how to get 6 bands, or obviously more than 6, which would be 7 or 8, that's considered as good band, please contact us on the numbers below. And for the next module, stay tuned for our videos. We would be very happy to help you in this regard. Thank you so much.